Hi, I'm Mats Wilander.
And I'm Cameron Lickle.
And we are Wilander on Wheels.
For the last 3 years, Mats and I have been traveling the country bringing the fantasy of hitting with a former world number one to people's backyards. And today, while you travel, we are going to try to get you into his head.
I like to talk about the right way to go back for an overhead. A really common mistake when faced with an overhead is just backpedaling. What happens when you backpedal is that you stop, your chest is faced towards the target, and it only becomes an arm swing, and therefore you lose power. The proper way to go back and to hit an overhead is lob comes, turn sideways, run backwards, get to the lob, stop, both arms up, turn through it like a serve, and therefore you have more power. You only want to jump for the lob if the cameras are on or if you really have to. You want to have your feet planted on the ground, hit your shot, turn through it, and then go back towards the net. Well, thanks for joining us for the Wilander on Wheels tennis tips. I hope these help you improve your tennis.
For more information on us, check us out at wilanderonwheels.com.
We'll see you next time.